that's where I want to be. Ah. That's supposed to be open. Alright. What ones have I got? We have... We have the mustard seed and giwang medicine. So we've got the giwang from there. Mustard seed was right at the bottom. Yeah, this was the giwang, wasn't it? Yeah, I think this was the giwang. Yeah, we've got this. Right, we need the herb. The other one. That one. That orange one. We need that. Okay. Guess not. How did I get back up before? There must be another way. Alright. Back in the water. Here we go. Man, it's just... This is just like a complete maze. Thank you. Lovely. Ow. Okay. Oh. Must have fell just short there. Went too far. Yeah, okay. Should have took another step back. Yay! No, guess not. Oh crap, I forgot about him. No. Grab then. Vermilion powder. Mustard seed. Cinnabar. Right, it's time for the green herb then. Time to get me some weed. Awesome. This section must be called Fun with Boulders. This way. Oh, okay. That's just a way out. Window. What's up here then? Nothing. Nada. Okay, alright. Let's go to the herb. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm guessing this key goes here, maybe? No? Doesn't look like it. Okay, so where is this? Where can I go? Dead. Dead. There we go. That's what we want. And I imagine we use the key up there to alleviate the current. Oh, lovely. Huh? All right.
Stop.
And dead. There we go. Alright, how do we get back? Yeah, I think we can make that. Just to be sure, we'll save. Yeah, we're good. We're good. Alright, chill out, buddy. Nick some of your food, mate. Very pearly looking, anyway. Button? Ah, that's a wire key. Cool. Before I move anything, we'll save. I hope it's just a case of moving one block away and then with something behind it. But nah, it wasn't going to be that simple, was it? Push them both underneath the lamp. I like a bit of symmetry, so I'm going for that. Nah. I mean, don't know. Anywhere out here we need to put them? Yeah. Could put one there. Yeah, we'll try that. I have two movable blocks then. Just, I suppose, maybe just in case you get soft locked in some way. No. Done nothing by the looks of it. Where else do I put it in? Oh, wait. Okay, yeah, I see why the second block's there now. Okay. Go. Let's have a look at the guide, see if we can get that fifth prayer wheel. Okay. It's round here. Hey, Ark. Well, technically it is actually my birthday now. If no one's following already, give Ark a follow. Oh, thank you very much, Ark. Ah. Where the boulder came from, stand in the middle tile. Yeah, Himalayan Mysteries. I've done Jewel of Egypt by Lady Wise. Done Bhagavati by Zreen. And this is the third one today. Let's have a look at this. Where? Onto the roof, blah blah blah. Go in and follow the passage to the T crossing and step on the right hand slope. Right hand slope side to trigger a boulder. Hop back and cope up. This one is a bit trickier. Aim for an opening you see in the southwest. Oh, okay. It's up top. I found like four prayer wheels. I mean, three prayer wheels. Ah, okay. I see it now. There we go. There. Oh, lovely. I love these.